hour, and Dimco is going to give second place $100 gift card. Let's give Dimco a round of applause. All right. Well, now that I've told you that, we're going to have two teams going today. That's going to be Sequoia Regional Library Systems, the Bookettes, and the Cobb County School District's Carte Blanche. Okay, well, we're going to judge it as so. So let me introduce the judges. Judges, where are you? Right down there. Okay, we're going to have Lauren Milton. Stand up. Yes. All right. And we have Nancy Conquisher. There's not that many. Just do the best you can. It's very, very entertaining if you've never seen it before. And judges will be going by technical ability and by artistic impression. So that's pretty much it. When you're ready, I'd like you to give me a thumbs up. Thumbs up. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to welcome to the stage the first act today, Sequoia Regional Library System, the Bookettes, singing, or performing to, I like to sing along, that's good too, performing to Girls Just Wanna Have Fun. Ladies and gentlemen, the Bookettes.
Bye.
We're going to have the Cobb County School District carte blanche out here. Give them just a few moments to get everything together. They'll give us a thumbs up when they're ready to go, and we'll see the second act. All right, ladies and gentlemen, the Cobb County School District's drill cart team, carte blanche, performing Don't Rain on My Parade.